Thank you guys for coming. I called this meeting because...
Fucking love meetings, eh?
Sick. Meetings, eh?
Okay. Because I wanted to go over Black Friday.
Whoa. Ooh, a little bit of strong language there, bud.
Watch it.
I didn't say it.
Pretty insensitive day.
You're walking a fine line there, mister.
You can't just throw down like that, bud.
The sale. Black Friday. The thing we do every year.
Oh, Black Friday. Sick.
I fucking love Black Friday.
So what are we gonna do to advertise it? Are we doing any special discounts?
Special discounts. Sick.
I love special discounts. Okay.
How special are we talking?
Are you challenging me?
What in the fuck is wrong with both of you? Letterkenny. They've been watching Letterkenny at lunch. God, that explains so much. This is gonna be a really long week. Alrighty, hey, mate. So what do we do about the Black Friday sale, bud, mate?
What's up with the accent, bud?
Ooh, hey, bud. How's the weather down in there?
Guys, for the love of God, what are the numbers for the sale?
It's numbers time.
25.
Apparel.
20% off Kydex.
What about limited edition, bud?
15.
Sounds fair.
Pretty fair.
Utmost.
Utmost entirely indeed, bud.
What about knives?
15.
What about optics?
15, why not?
Gitterus?
Who is that?
What about lights?
What the fuck, bud? 15.
What about these bracelets?
Those are Neomag sentry straps.
The tourniquet?
No, the sentry straps.
What about these?
For the last time, bud, we don't sell dildos. Okay, anvils, 15.
Okay, cool, thank you. Now I just gotta calculate how much that would be from Canadian dollars into American dollars, right?
Why would you do that?
Yeah, why would you do that?
No, I just said it because of the letter.
Okay, we've gone over this. We live in America.
Are you okay?
What would we even do with Canadian money?
You guys were doing the thing.
Jorge, you worry me sometimes.
You're really awkward, bud.
Way to make things awkward, you banana.